Okay, let's take a look and see if we can put that hat on. Oh, so I need a sewing kit. Let's see, can I put the hat on? Because I'm cold, or am I just a clown? Hatchet, can we put it into like a, tool taskbar. Craft. and stuff. Let's see. Arrowheads, bullets, fishing stuff, torch. Okay, I need crude maples. Oh. A lot of deer. See, forward, sprint, crouch, reload, auto walk, backpack, clothing, start fire. There is no jump. got a lot of boards. How about we maybe check? Maybe he has the combo or something. Oh, cool. So I can just check all these. Maybe one of them might have something in it. Be able to go into some trunks now. See if I can get into one of those trunks now. One that's locked. Head that other way though. Didn't work the first time. Do I have to click something or? I'm doing right, left, right, left, right, left this time. I'm not sure if that's doing anything, but. Okay, let's things for making fires and stuff. Safe. Okay, I think wood will probably last longer. Tinder plug. Okay. I don't know if I'm doing anything by doing the left, right, or not. It's probably just an automatic thing, but I'm gonna have to check it to make sure that it didn't start. Nuts. I need to find some kind of accelerant, I think. It did start the one time, I just have to make sure I keep putting fuel in it. So if I can get it to go again. Okay, there we go. Yeah, still got 50. air. Now it's nice and warm. Oh. Matches. How do we put stuff down? I don't want it on me right now. See, I didn't, only 23, 24 Fahrenheit. Jeez. So I did burn those then. It's charcoal. Where is the meat I just cooked? Venison. wanted those. I'm pretty sure mittens would be warmer. Yeah, that's definitely warmer. Jacket should be pretty good. What we got for those? We have pants, long underwear, that's good. Yeah. Now can we fix these? Good. So it just has a chance of fixing it. Down without a hatchet, but I just want to sit on the chair. I am still hungry. Can of wet dog food smells bad, but eating it is better than starving. Okay, well, we'll save that for later. I need to find stuff so I can build a match, a bed mattress or something. Hours still. 139 degrees. So I'm toasty. what I'd be in real life. I don't want to cook peaches. That's the problem I had as I had burnt it off, boiled the food and water, so that it wasn't any good anymore. So you gotta kinda keep your eye on it, I didn't know that. Save or is it auto save? See, I can't see good enough to. Wait a minute, here, let's look at the inventory. I had a flare. Okay, that's saving. You have survived 22 hours and 58 minutes. Wow, still really dark. Yeah. started a fire in there. We're not gonna do it right now though. Okay, we might use this as our point of setup. I don't know why there's a little red icon down there. Is that my... that might be my... Wait. Leave the dog food here. That'll be a last resort. Tea we'll leave here, because that's four. We've got four bags of that. We're going to try to stay in this house. We're gonna leave some of this food stuff in here. That's done. Okay, let's eat on some of this. Safe water? Yeah. That should fill me. Okay, good. And I've got the unsafe water I can use to cook up sometimes. Where did I put that stuff? I don't remember which one of the cabinets I put it in. Oh, great. Guess I should have kept track of which one I put it in. Closest to the fireplace. Okay, let's get out and do some exploring outside while it's daylight. Yeah, we're leaving it. Oops. I guess I could untransfer all. Let's see. Put some in this cabinet. Weight at now, okay, you have 35 of 66. Okay, we will now I can get back out there and actually run. Check the post office. Basement? Won't let me go in it though. What time is it? Yeah, it's getting close to dark. Checked all these. Let's head out. I want to get to the post office. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta get upstairs first. Oh, well, I did go upstairs. Good. but I thought we could at least get into some of these. It's like this. Can we get through there? That's different. Probably get heading to our cabin because I don't want to be trapped in here not being able to see. Time than I thought. time I say really nothing, I always seem to find something. Oh, this has got a little potbelly stove. But I can't. Can I cook on that? I could. But I've got all the stuff at the other house. Is there an upstairs? That might be cutting it close, so we're gonna start back. Yeah, it's getting close. That house will probably be our next episode, starting there, working that way on that way down. In it. Spots. Wool. Wool socks. Wool shirt. I'm gonna check. Oops. Let's see. 98%. That's definitely gonna help keep me warm. Let's see, 72% for those. Those are 100%. I think I fixed those, that's why. Let's try fixing these again. Nice. Okay. I got rid of the patches and stuff. That's good. Perfect. That's good. Now they're 100% also. So my feet should be nice and warm. Here. Plus. I would think boots would be warmer. Jackets would could use some repair. Hopefully I can do it. Should be getting better at it. Good. Okay. Dark. Let's. Where's that flashlight at? Oh. No batteries. Okay, I gotta get to the fireplace. Where is it? See if I can find the fireplace. Stove. Waste the salmon. Yeah, at least I should be warm. Nope, that's 45 minutes I want. That's ready at 20. That's ready at 8. A lot of it's just standing in front of the stove. sit. Well, I think that's, well, we need to get somewhere where we can save. Adjusting the illumination to see if I could get it to where I could see at night. But did I go upstairs? I did. See, that's the staircase. Gotta make sure I get to a place where I can see where I get to my bed. I would like to set it up in front of the fireplace. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I want to make sure I always recognize my valued members of my channel, Chris and Heather, and for everybody that's watches the videos, hits that like button.